So after an hour of waiting, we're finally able to get on our flight.
Because Michael's shoes stunk so bad, they thought that they had chemicals on them, and they held us at security.
Yeah. Wow.
They held us up at security forever.
What is it? Actually, I do have bulkhead open. Oh, you don't want people behind you? I got the very last row. Nobody's going to be behind you.
Yeah,
the last row, but there's no windows. You're going to be okay there?
That's okay.
Okay. Have the whole room.
All right.
Cool.
Did you see all those people back there?
Why don't you tape where we're going instead of filming me all the time?
Okay, so we just got out of the airport. Now we're in Oahu. We're headed to Salt Lake to begin our adventure. But first, he needs to take a poop.
Shut that off.
Okay, we're on our way to Salt Lake.
So what do you think so far? Really?
Yeah.
You're right.
Oh, sorry, thank you. So, my auntie is the state senator, so we're going to go stay at her place, because she was kind enough to let us stay.
One of her places.
Yeah, one of her places. We're being bums. Yeah.
Speak for yourself.
So now we're walking. We've been walking for like 30 minutes. They sent us around, more than that. They sent us around the airport, like all the way around, back the other way. Just to find this one road that's 5 minutes away from the airport. Okay. No.
Oh, this how they cheat one of us.
Oh. Turn it off.
Aloha shoots the LA Poke Taco. We are here in Oahu, walking in the rain. Yes, that is right, because they sent us in the random direction. Trying to get directions to this place.
Check it out!
Yee-hoo!
That's how it goes!
Hey, Ba, how you feel about Wichiba?
Retard. What?
You're a retard.
Why? Don't you love this refreshing atmosphere? I'll take that as a yes.
Take me on a 6-mile trek for a half a mile.
Yeah. Well, we made it out of the rain after 2 hours of walking. Now we are... Two and a half hours of walking.
4.5 miles.
Yeah. And,
Michael thinks it's a big joke.
We had,
dying.
Yeah. We had, check it out. You know, a lot of people told me this place is gonna be ghetto. I don't think so. Well, we finally made it to the place. It is.
Check it out. Don't talk to me. Looks like a hotel.
He's angry because we didn't...
Because we walked 5 miles instead of a half a mile.
Hey, it was the guys who directed us at the airport. It's how they treat people around here. Seriously, what the heck? What do you do that? So this is the place.
She left a note. What's it say?
Hold on. Let me check. I take off my shoes before I go walking around everywhere. It says, "Hi, guys. Awesome." Wow. Oh, check out the view. Awesome.
No.
So now...
Yeah, they only said this one before mileage.
So now we're on our way to Pearl Harbor. And we have a beautiful cab driver driving us. Yeah.
Then 3:30, 4 o'clock, here, parking lot.
Okay, so we just walked. Just kidding, we got a ride from a taxi driver, and now we are here at Pearl Harbor. Hey, you, hi. These are my friends.
Tor, 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 as the Japanese say. These Japanese code words signal that surprise is complete. Those who see the low-flying planes think it is a training exercise. The first wave hits its targets just before 0755. An American alert is quickly sent. Air raid Pearl Harbor is... this is no drill. A second wave strikes an hour later. By 9:55, the attack is over.
No Twinkies were safe. No, in all seriousness.
Yeah, who are the real Hawaiis when it comes to the islands? I think it's the people who bombed this place. You know what I'm saying?
I think it's kind of stupid how people have to pay $45 just to go walk on top of a submarine.
I think it's humbling.
Yeah. It's very sad coming here. Seeing all the chaos.
Not bad.
So we're in Waikiki now. Look at how huge this intersection is for this crosswalk. Crazy. How do you like it so far? Now that we didn't have to walk.
I'm tired of walking.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very nice.
You're very weird.
Go check out this part.
Yeah.
You gotta go that way too. That's cool.
Art. So, we just finished our day at Pearl Harbor. How was your day?
I'm in a lot of pain. You wore me out. Way too much walking.
What? So, what do you think of this place so far?
Really?
Yeah. I think it's pretty cool. Look at the wilderness. As you can see, the trees. Very lovely. Very nice. I am deeply humbled by being here.
Hey, ba, it's still cleaning over here, ba. Oh, shoots, ba. Hey, ba, what's over there? Oh. What is over there? Hey, you feel me, ba? Oh, you like scrap? Hey, don't mess with me, ba. Oh, I shoot nearly the kind poke taco, ba.
Oh, shoot, ba. Shoot. Oh, ba, can we just get along?
Oh. Oh, you like scrap over here, ba? Oh, quit filming me. Quit filming me. Eh, eh, eh. Eh, 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 eh. Oh. I'm gonna wanna come over there and give you one dirty licking bar. Oh, you like one kick your face?
Eh, drugs, drugs. Eh, ba. Oh, I come over here because I want to come to the guy bar.
Eh, ba. Oh, shoots.
Oh, so we still stay over here, waiting for some Kahlua big ba.
Oh, what you thinking, ba? Actually, we're waiting for Grant to get here, but check out the place we're in. Very nice, very nice. What do you think?
I think you're a goof.
So today went a lot better. We didn't walk as much. And we got to eat food with this cool guy named Grant. Yeah. What did you think of today, Dad?
Not as bad as yesterday. A little less worn out. Chinatown was pretty cool.
Yeah. We got to get ripped off by a lady, and I got to see a girl get a cart smashed into the back of her legs. Very nice. So, how was the
Told
movie?
You not to video me.
What the heck? This is just... Okay. That's kind of weird. What do you think?
Gross.
That's gross. Nasty. Disgusting.
Go across here and walk down to that.
What the heck? What the heck? It's 7 p.m. and... What?
This is a wobble?
Wow. I guess they do sleep.
Jesus Christ, we believe in the Holy Spirit.